Hey guys, and welcome back to another stream, and today is part 26 of the Not So Berry Challenge. Wow, we have been doing this for a while, and I'm pretty sure we're at 30 hours fully that we have, like, straight just done this, streamed this challenge, so I feel like that's, like, the most I've streamed one challenge, like, dang. But, basically, so, if you didn't watch last time, what has happened is that we aged up Liam and Ash, and we're planning to, once Scarlett gets her promotion, to move out with just the five of them, and then we'll work on getting her things done. But actually what she has to do is a lot of things, honestly. So she has to have 3 failed relationships before finding spouse, marry a neat sim, be good friends with all your children, and have family movie night with your spouse and children every Sunday. So basically, what I'm gonna have to do is get $10 and buy the movie thing. Wait, is it movie night? Let me check. I need to go to the main menu thing. So I wanna see this. Is it? Or is it not movie theater day? Wait, it is movie hangout stuff. Okay, so this is the stuff where it has movie night. Because if you look, it has some movie stuff and it has some cute plant things. Okay, what am I saying? Things. It's popcorn popper. Okay, I'm just going to stop. Stop talking. Nope. I'm not good at it. It's like, but while we're here, we need to place down their house. Actually, wait, this is the wrong one. You're gonna need a flat one. Because it is a very expensive house. I think we have enough money though. Do we? Have to see. Because look at how beautiful this is. It's amazing. Honestly, it's a really pretty house and it took me years to build. And yeah, this is it. So here, let me just give you guys a slight house tour. I worked a lot on the kitchen, so I really like how it turned out. But okay, let's start in the living room. So basically it's a really boring living room. I kind of just gave up, honestly. So what I do is I just put a TV, fireplace, 2 couches, and a coffee table. But then, as you can tell, I worked a lot harder for this to make it more look like, I guess, a kitchen. So I used the Parenthood cabinets and counters, same with all this, and then the stove. I also realized that I totally forgot to put a refrigerator, so I'm just gonna put that right there. I feel like it's a good spot for it anyway, and we'll use the one from kitchen stuff, and we'll just make this that. Okay, then ba-bam. So then, can you make this? Okay, that works. And then there's this, and there's like some spices, some lemons, all like the tea stuff, salt and pepper, a few utensils, knives, and then a cute little thing, and then there's a little plate and some fruit, and then there's 2 bathrooms. They're almost the exact same thing, so it's just has the exact same shower, 2 toilets, sink. This one doesn't have a mirror. This one has a medicine cabinet. There is a laundry thing. This one leads, anyone can go to. This one you have to go through this bathroom to go to. And this will be the gray bedroom. I just added like a dirt wall. I don't really know. And then I had that. I also feel like there should be an office. So I kind of felt, how about we do this? How about we just make like a half wall or something? And we make this part into an office. Actually, we need to make this actually like gray. There's not like a really gray color, is there? Yeah, these two are purple because I'm planning on her to have at least 2 to 4 children. So, yeah. Actually, how about just 2 children then? Or 1, it just says all your children, so I feel like she would have a huge family. So, I feel like there's definitely gonna have to be 2 beds in each one, so then there can be 2 toddlers and 2 children at the same time. Okay, so I think she would adopt someone. I think she'd definitely adopt the 2 children, and then she'd have 2 toddlers. So she'd have birth 2 twins, and then she'd adopt 2 children. Or she'd have triplets, but I feel like twins is just so much easier and better. So how about we just put that there, and then have another child's bed right there, and then add one of those like this. But bam, so then, I just like having 4 children. I don't know, it's fun. And I feel like definitely having family movie night with your spouse and children every Sunday would definitely give off a vibe. I really don't know. Just move everything. Wait, if you move the entire lot, does it move? Oh, it doesn't move the terrain, okay. So it's like, oh no, because I really like that part. What happened to the stairs, by the way? I'm just like wondering what happened with these stairs. How would they get up there exactly? Here, let me put the stairs down again. Because I kind of like made this part of it. Okay, so I think that is all, and then there's that. There's kind of a crowded room, but I feel like definitely if you're gonna have family movie night and you're gonna be good friends, I just want to make it more. Okay, so let's go back now to our actual peeps. That was kind of cringy. So what they'll have to do is make the children all sleep in those rooms while the parents sleep in those 2 beds while we're working on Honey, or her name's not Honey. What am I saying? We're working on her because she still needs to master her astronaut career and complete nerd brain aspiration. We go to here. Wait, there's a world from Realm of Magic? Like, what? I've already been streaming for an hour. It doesn't feel like an hour. So that just happened. I'm like, okay. Glitch in the system. It's So then she's gonna work hard because, you know, like, she needs to get her thing up. Finally, the other kid went to school. Where is she? So she needs to upgrade one more thing. So how about she cleans that and then upgrades it by doing that. I don't care. Okay, so she finished that and then just play with that. Like, you better work it. Okay, so she's getting it a little bit every day. I'm scared. What if she dies, guys? I'm scared. Last few days. That means she could die anytime. Oh no. Oh my god, guys. I'm scared. I'm scared for her life. Like, what if she doesn't finish this? Like, last time I was okay because Aubrey might be able to, like, I don't know, survive. But, like, can she? Or, like, Aubrey might, like, had time, so then we could just move her out. So how about this? How about this? How about this? How about this? You buy Potion of Youth. And you give it to her. So she can drink said potion of youth. Did you drink it? Okay, good, you drank it. So then she has just enough time. And also, how about you, how about Antonio goes and takes him or her to the vet clinic? And then we'll go all the way over here. Also, there is a... Oh, that's really cool, actually. Huh. And then go over here. And then you're going to blow out candles. And now he's a teen, so I think he should be self-assured. And he's gonna want to be a chef. Okay, time to give everyone makeovers. Cause I also want to give Ash a makeover. Sometimes I'm gonna get the names mixed up.
Go Baffa.
Pokanai, I can go Baffa, guys. Oh my gosh. Here, okay. What kind of hair should he have? I think that's good, and I think he also needs, and then it's create a sim full edit mode, and then you switch to this or dang it, whatever, we'll do it after. I want to give her some good earrings. There's these, oh, that's actually kind of cute. There's these earrings, which I think are the best, but I also really like these earrings. Those are really cute. How about we just change the hairstyle, actually? I want it to be more of a, tucked behind ears. Like this one. This should just be her all the time outfit. Wait, nope. I actually really like this on her. Yeah, how about we change this? So that her cold weather outfit is the same as her normal outfit. And we'll just change the earrings. So that when she's in cold weather, it's like hoop earrings. Huge hoop. No, that just looks kind of stupid. How normal this, and then this is her normal earrings. I like that just better. Can we get rid of glasses? Eh. Those beautiful, right? I think she also needs a choker of some kind, because it just looks incomplete without one. Heart necklace and the bam, she's done. And then this is Logan. He doesn't have any he doesn't have any eyelashes, but I don't really care much. His outfits are not decent. Oh my god, what is happening to this? It looks so bad. It's a full-on outfit. Oh my gosh. Ah. Just why? What are these outfits? Oh, though that's why. It's because there's belt loops, apparently. Uh-huh. Her better with brains. Then I feel like actually in her sleep she shouldn't wear those, and I think it should be curly, because you know, if your hair was in braids all day, do you think your hair would be curly? Yes, I think your hair would definitely be curly. So she's gonna have curly hair, and I think it's gonna be this one. And I think it'll be like her hair turns darker. There's not that color I need. Oh, here, is there? I think this one, or maybe this one, because like you have to get it some out of the way. This one, or we could do full on. And that, I like that. Or we could do, I know that I have one. Custom content. I know I have it somewhere. So probably up here. Yeah, it's this one. It's this one. Where it's kind of just in your face. Yeah, that works really well. It's just a mesh edit where she just took the curls and just kind of did it in your face too.
Oh.
So when she goes to sleep, it'll kind of just be like this. I like that a lot better. Because it makes sense, because like your hair would be so curly after wearing braids like that all day. See, logical sense. And then when you straighten it, it looks straight. And then she can have it curly because she's like working out and it'll be all like sweaty. And again, the braids. And she's in that outfit a lot. And then for this, she actually, no one realizes, but she has a shaved head under all of it. And then for swimming, she just puts in a bun. And then when it's humid outside, her hair gets curly. But it gets super, so curly that it becomes short. Logic. See, it can become this. That's just because it has volume. This is just when it's curly, but also not too curly. Big brain. watching, guys, and peace.